The 20th season of Myrtle Beach Pelicans baseball begins in front of a capacity crowd, 6,599 fans on opening day. There's your first look at the 2018 Myrtle Beach Pelicans and Frederick Keys and a nice night in Myrtle Beach. Myrtle Beach down 1-0 in the first inning, and Randolph Gassaway with two men on would double them both home. Keys struck early, took a 3-0 lead. Got to give a lot of credit, though, to Keegan Thompson in this outing. Later in the first inning, gets Jake Ring swinging. Then in the second inning, ends the frame with another beautiful breaking ball, getting Cole Billingsley. In the third, though, Frederick's offense struck for three more runs. Here the old sacrifice fly to the second baseman. That would bring in a run to make it 4-0. Frederick would have a little dinker and dunker. This was death by a thousand paper cuts tonight. That one just fair down the left field line in no man's land. Turned out to be an RBI double for Ring. Next batter, Alex Murphy. Finally, some solid contact. Frederick would take a 6-0 lead in this one. Finally, Myrtle Beach would try to strike back in the fifth inning. Aramis Ottoman infield single off the right cleat of Frederick starter Alex Wells, who was phenomenal tonight. Later in the frame, P.J. Higgins doubles in two. Ottoman on the heels of Andrew Monasterio. Myrtle Beach in the board at 6-2. Not much more offense, though, tonight. The defense, though, was really stellar. Cavante Mitchell in the ninth inning, robbing Frederick of a base hit. But the offense for Myrtle Beach could not get any closer than 6-2 as Chris Peters struck out to end the ballgame. And Frederick wins on opening day by that final 6-2. So the Birds 0-1 to start the year. Keegan Thompson's line is not going to be great if you just look at it, but he really improved as the ballgame went along, retired the final eight men he faced. And as mentioned, a lot of weak contact that fell in for base hits for Frederick tonight. Casey Bloomquist and Chet Hawken, two scoreless innings of relief, one hit between them. And P.J. Higgins, a two-hit game, same with Monasterio for Myrtle Beach. Pelicans back in action tomorrow, 7:05 p.m. Jose Paulino on the mound for the Birds as they look to get their first win of the season. Myrtle Beach back in action tomorrow, 7:05 first pitch. Jose Paulino gets the start. It's Beer, Brats, and Baseball Friday. Same with First Responders Friday. Again, 7:05 first pitch as Myrtle Beach looks for their first win of the regular year.